for Rhea Ripley. Rhea Ripley
get up!
Acting as the eradicator of the Judgment Day, looking to dispose of her former tag team partner, Liv Morgan, in a decisive fashion tonight.
But sometimes, if you're someone like Liv Morgan, you need a Rhea Ripley. You need a Rhea Ripley to stab you in the back, to reawaken your own emotions. It doesn't mean necessarily...
If you're Liv Morgan, you need Rhea Ripley to hitch your wagon to. Let's be honest. Rhea Ripley carried that team. That's, and Rhea is now tired of carrying unnecessary
weight. That's Rhea Ripley's opinion.
She certainly felt that way about Liv Morgan and Nikki A.S.H.
Caught out of midair is Morgan.
Easily.
The smiling in the face of Liv Morgan.
And this is terrifying power being displayed by Rhea Ripley.
Strength and stamina. Wow. Almost into a cradle.
Oh, my God.
Up again.
That is ridiculous.
Morgan again trying to counter this time.
Oh.
And Edge out here making sure that we were... Morgan... In the blink of an eye, turn the tides on Ripley. Wait a second. What's Liv Morgan looking for?
Right through the ropes, laying out Rhea Ripley outside the ring.
Oh, wait. Turn around, Priest.
Oh, face of Damien Priest.
This is how much the Judgment Day has gotten under the skin and revved up the emotions of AJ Styles and Liv Morgan.
And you're right, Byron. It could backfire on the Judgment Day.
It's the first time they've looked really vulnerable as a team.
Morgan and Styles united by necessity in bringing the fight to Rhea Ripley and Damian Priest.
Remember, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan right now legal. It's up to Liv Morgan to build off this momentum.
But you have to ask the question, would it just be... Oh, good God, man. Would it be more beneficial, personally and professionally, for Liv Morgan to take Edge's offer, to align herself with the Judgment Day? Let's take a look at this mammoth boot from Rhea Ripley that knocked Morgan into next week.
Look, maybe that would be the easy option, Corey, but maybe it's more beneficial for Liv Morgan to find... Hold on a second.
Cover, shoulders down. Kick out from Liv Morgan.
Maybe it's... more beneficial for Liv Morgan to tap into her own soul, to find a deeper resolve in her own spirit to overcome the Judgment
and
Day.
And I think that's exactly what Edge is trying to offer, the opportunity for any superstar to find themselves, to look deep into their own soul while under the protection of the Judgment Day.
That's the question, gentlemen. The Judgment Day, how big can it possibly get? Her can run off the top rope.
Morgan rushing to the cover.
Hook in the leg. Out before two is Rhea Ripley.
And we, as of this moment, don't necessarily know what the goal, the end game is for the Judgment Day, but we know what the motivation is.
AJ Styles legal, that brings in Damian Priest.
And even AJ Styles. AJ Styles, a former World Heavyweight Champion. Imagine what Styles could achieve alongside the Judgment Day.
Damian Priest right now chaining his offense together.
Styles.
Beautiful move by AJ Styles.
Sidestep in.
Styles bringing the fight and his trademark tenacity right in the face of Damian Priest.
Remember how this all began. Edge wanting the pit bull of AJ Styles. He's getting it tonight.
Come on. There's some words. Just enough to divert the attention of Styles. Here comes Priest.
The distraction AJ Styles didn't need, recovering out of the ring.
Priest providing the punishment to AJ Styles.
Welcome back to a ferocious mixed tag team match. AJ Styles and Liv Morgan versus Damian Priest and Rhea Ripley.
Both Priest and Styles in need of a tag.
Priest out of the way. Styles trying to counter, reaching for the tag.
Ends up right in a spine buster. Great escape by AJ Styles, walking right into that beautiful shovel punch.
Styles with the response.
AJ needs to make a tag to Liv Morgan, which will trigger Rhea Ripley also becoming legal. And Damian Priest now to the outside, evaded by Styles.
Priest back up on the apron.
And spinning kick. Oh my God.
Morgan tagged in.
Here comes the eradicator of the Judgment Day. Liv Morgan now teeing off on her former partner.
Rhea Ripley said she's more heart than head, but she's fighting with her heart right now.
Sometimes your heart is all you need, especially in a situation like this.
Step up knee by Morgan, rocks the jaw of Ripley.
First time in this match, Rhea Ripley really looking like she might be in trouble.
Dropkick takes down Ripley.
Morgan all sorts of fired up.
Double knees to the mug.
Might be it, has her flat. Oh, interference from Edge.
That was outside assistance by Edge, reminding everyone. Oh, God!
Yeah, Styles has taken care of that outside assistance.
But look out, Damien Priest now coming to the aid of the Hall of Famer Edge.
And now Styles unleashing on Priest.
That is pure bedlam here, inside the ring and out.
Remember, it's Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley legal right now.
Styles and Priest crash to the outside.
Morgan and Ripley all alone.
Exactly what Morgan needs. Once again, the hand of Edge stabilizing Rhea Ripley to the cover. And she gets it.
Here are your winners, the Judgment Day.
This is the guidance that Edge speaks of. The illegal interference.
The twice. Guidance and the assistance of the humble deity himself, the Hall of Famer, Edge.
There's nothing humble about Edge, I assure you.
Rhea Ripley laughing at her former tag team partner. AJ Styles.
Styles not done yet with this battle.
Looking for some payback, but
Styles now all on his own, outnumbered.
This has been a familiar case for AJ Styles.
Oh, and now it's just ground and pound.
Edge, who is dropping bombs on the Phenomenal One.
The olive branch that was extended has just been broken over the back of AJ Styles.
And the smiles of satisfaction on the face of Rhea Ripley. Edge in position.
A spear from Edge with the assist from Damian Priest. Malice in the eyes of Edge.
This is what the Judgment Day is all about. If you don't join us, you will fall.
At the command of Edge, once again, more punishment for Liv Morgan Riptide.
The Judgment Day tonight, leading by example. Opportunity has been offered to the WWE Universe.
Join us or lay at our feet. That was the message delivered by Edge and the Judgment Day.
Once again, a willingness to do whatever it takes, legal or not.
Look, just when Liv Morgan thought she had victory in her hands, an assist from the outside. Edge grabbing Rhea Ripley by her belt on her gear, preventing Liv from executing the maneuver. Afterward, AJ Styles trying to fight on Liv's behalf, but the numbers would overwhelm the Phenomenal One.
Well, there's so much Styles could do in this predicament. Edge and Damian Priest wiping out AJ Styles, and then Rhea Ripley finishing the job on her former tag team partner, Liv Morgan. Can anyone stop the Judgment Day?